found it really interesting. It was like very clear what we needed to do. I thought it was very informative. And it'll benefit us a lot because we work a lot of jobs outside, so it's quite good to be able to do the roadside as well.
I think in general quite a lot of learning was done compounding the theoretical by doing the practical.
I quite enjoyed all the role play stuff. I think making the most of that because that's the most realistic part of what we learn.
I'll say just to reiterate the practical aspect of it. It's just making people aware that it's not actually a magical science. It's actually just methodical, keeping to the rules and guidelines. Okay.